Then came the day the whale lost his way. Speedboats running a race, zigging and zooming all over the place. Upsetting the whale with their ear-splitting roar. Making him swim too close to the shore. This is the tide.
It's slipping away.
And this is the whale lying beached in a bay.
Quick! Off the sand, back to sea!
Cried the snail.
I can't move on land. I'm too big,
moaned the whale. The snail felt helpless and terribly small. Then,
I've got it,
she cried, and started to crawl.
I must not fail,
said the tiny snail.